Obito. Thank you. I'll use the power you lent me to protect them. And the world. This power is nothing like any Shonen I've ever seen so far. Working.
It's pretty fast, considering the condition of its body.
Yeah, but it can still be tracked by human eyes. I know we can win this.
Ha! Yo! Ha! Cowboy Lightning!
Better back off.
Yeah! Take this! Take this!
Stop it. No matter
this should
what.
Finish it.
Yeah! Yo!
The chakra must be unified!
You're going to die, and she's going to absorb you! It's the final path that remains for you. This is it. The end. Of shinobi history!
Naruto. Sasuke. Sakura. Do you have any intention of following the final path he's talking about?
Not at all.
Of course not.
Shinobi history is something that's super heavy, and it's been going on for a long time, defined by the way that all those shinobi lived and died. It isn't something that you two can mess around with. History of shinobi!
Stupid ninja! No matter how much you howl, you'll never get another future!
Now disappear!
This is the end! Let's do this! Sasuke! Sakura!
Yeah!
Let's go!
You and your tiny chakra.
Too slow!
Who do you think I am?
She's really trying to kill us.
There's no use in getting scared here.
Fly.
Cherry bomb.
Too slow.
Shinobi!
There isn't much time left. Attack instead of defending. We need to attack.
Yeah! Let me hit you!
This should dispose of you.
Let me hit you!
This
right here!
Dispose
Let
of
me
you.
Hit you!
Here I am!
Let me fight!
This should dispose of you.
Fly. This is really hard!
If you've got time to talk, then keep attacking!
You won't get away.
There's hardly any time left!
Right. Here I am! Tail Beach Bomb!
Hey! Cherry Blossom Flash!
You won't get a fly.
Hurry! The black things are right in front of us!
I know! We're out of time! We'll just have to keep attacking over and over again! Let me hit you!
Okay! Cherry Blossom Flash!
This should dispose of me. Fly.
I can't believe they're putting up such a fight! What are you people? How did you gather such power?
You just underestimated us too much! Don't underestimate us, Shinobi! Too weak!
You won't get it. Die and fly.
You and me fight.
Fly.
Leave it!
Let me fight. Get back.
Fly.
You can't stop the True Seeker Orbs! Mothers won this battle!
No!
You're too slow.
Burn out.
Too slow. Fly.
I'll leave the rest to you.
Too weak.
Too slow. This should dispose of you.
You won't get away.
No.
Let me fight.
You aren't supposed to
choose.
Weaklings!
Stop opposing me!
Shinobi!
Useless. You can't reach me. Naive. Naive.
Let me fight.
You cretins!
Naruto, ready?
Yeah!
The mother of all chakra! Lose to these offspring!
How should I put this? My first impression is, I hate you all. Of now. I love you all.
Six paths! Planetary devastation!
Looks like you're all safe.
Great-grandpa! Wait, what? Why are you here?
I borrowed a bit of chakra from both of you when we were in your mental space. I just used that to take you back to the real world. Bringing you back here was a necessity, you see. Naruto and Sasuke. Sakura. And Kakashi, you did an excellent job saving the world. I doubt you would have been able to seal my mother, even if one of you had been missing. Especially you two, Naruto and Sasuke. If you hadn't come together, you wouldn't have been able to stand up to her, let alone seal her. And you'll need to stay that way.
Great-grandpa. You don't need to say anything else.
I see. Then... I'll leave the rest to you two. It's about time we were on our way. Now, the reanimation jutsu will be undone. You may have fought together with them, but I can't just leave you all here forever.
What you said to the sage. I believe you. Take good care of the hidden leaf and the shinobi world.
There's nothing left for us to do here. Just like Saru said, we will leave the rest to you.
Madara. You're going?
Yeah.
With you. In the end, my dream was crushed. And it was connected to your dream, too. You rush things too much, Manoa. There was no reason for us to perfect our dreams during our generation. We should have focused on how to entrust our dreams to those who come after us. That's the important thing. Either way, we're going to die now. Next time we meet, let's have a drink together on the other side. As old war buddies.
Before I disappear, there's something I wanted to say to you.
Happy birthday.
thanks.
I wasn't able to stay here for very long. But I was still able to see how much you've grown. I'll tell Kushina everything.
Tell her I've eaten a lot of stuff with Granny. So I'll be fine. I eat tons of stuff. I'm never picky. I take a bath almost every day. Sometimes I go to the Hidden Leaf Hot Springs, too. But everyone says that I never stay in long enough to really soak. And I made a lot of friends. They're all good people. And, anyway, I wasn't able to do everything she told me. But I really tried hard. I have a dream, too. I want to be a Hokage who surpasses you, Dad. About me at all. Then I'm gonna be fine.
Okay. I'll tell her everything.
And so, the fourth great ninja war, which caused massive destruction and took many lives, came to an end. Some became light and disappeared, while others were left behind. Their various emotions created new connections and began to turn the pages of Shinobi history once more.